Today we prepare crackers. So now I explain to you step by step my recipe. It is very easy, few steps, no rise of the dough, and I prepare cracker. You can prepare cracker very simple, plain, or with herbs. Today I prepare crackers with herbs. The ingredient: you need all-purpose flour, you need water, you need extra virgin oil of olives, you need salt, and you need herbs. So the first step is place in a boil the flour and add the salt. And add 1 spoon of 1 tablespoon of herbs. And start mixing. So you can also do it manually, or if you want, as me, you can use your KitchenAid. Mixing. You have to add, the first thing you have to add is the oil, the extra virgin oil of oil, in this way. And continue mixing for 1 minute. So when you obtain something like this one, you can start adding the water. And mix for 2 or 3 minutes. So, after that, you take your dough and continue with manually work on your dough for some minutes. To obtain a dough very smooth and like a ball, and continue working this way with your hand. So now you finished and you can prepare your crackers. So use some extra flour and roll out the dough. Usually I use this one to do it. And decide the shape that you prefer to give to your crackers. Now you are ready to prepare your crackers. I use this one, I like so much the shape in this way, and I do in this way. Look. Or if you want, you can use a regular knife. Finished. Spread the oil, the extra virgin oil of oil, on top, in this way. Add also the salt coarse. Ready to bake it in the oven, 380 Fahrenheit, and for around 15 minutes. See you. And that's it, they are ready and they are delicious, believe me. You can serve with as appetizer with cheese. tomatoes, black olives, whatever you want. Enjoy! Ciao!